iPhone 15 Pro Max. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I did not see that one coming. You've been watching me durability test smartphones for about 11 years now, and most phones do not break. iPhones especially do not break, like ever. And that snap was abnormally quick, kinda stunned. I'm not sure if it's because the Grade 5 titanium frame has nearly 3 times more tensile strength than aluminum, or half the elasticity, but the glass did not like being pressed or flexed by my thumb. That's crazy.